What you gonna do with a 36 cents? Stick you with coke on your floorboard? When a woman on the street is huddled in the cold on a sidewalk, then trying to keep warm, do you call her over, hand her the change, ask her a story, ask her her name, or do you tell yourself you're just a fool, just a fool to believe you can change the world? You're just a fool, just a fool to believe you can change the world. Oh, what you gonna do when you're watching TV and an ad comes on? Yeah, you know the kind, flashing up pictures of a child in need. For a dime a day, you could save a life. Do you call the number, reach out a hand, or do you change the channel, call it a scam? Or do you tell yourself you're just a fool, just a fool to believe you can change the world? Don't listen to them when they say you're just a fool, just a fool.
Wrapped up our first photo shoot. It's a long, hard day, but we got it done. Thanks to Sarah and Kara and we're at the Honey Creek. They were so nice to let us use this facility. What a beautiful, beautiful facility. Just so beautiful. Just now we're just kind of cleaning things up and we're going to go home and work on the speech and Facebook up on Thursday. Have the photos. Hopefully I'll have the elevator speech up there.
What you gonna do with a 36 cents? Stick you with coke on your floorboard? When a woman on the street is huddled in the cold on a sidewalk, then trying to keep warm, do you call her over, hand her the change, ask her a story, ask her her name, or do you tell yourself you're just a fool to believe you can change?